time, I'll call the regular meeting to order. We'll call on Commissioner Orenstein to lead us in the invocation and the pledge, please.
Heavenly Father, God, Lord, we are so thankful for all our many blessings, Lord. But especially tonight, Lord, we're thankful for the experience that, that we went through, Lord, and what we've seen since this storm has passed, Lord. We've seen folks locking arms and working together, and citizens serving one another, and working hard to get through this together as a community, Lord. And it makes us so proud to recognize that we have something special here, Lord, in South Georgia. Lord, so despite all that we've been through, we're thankful for the lessons that we'll learn through this. We're also thankful for those first responders and all those who work tirelessly and still are, Lord, through this storm. We thank you for them, each and every individual and their wives and their children and all those affiliated. Lord, we thank you for our citizens and our staff. And tonight we just ask that you be present in this meeting with us, that you give us wisdom and guidance. Because at the end of the day, it's really our desire to please you and to see your will done here in our community. Lord, so come with us tonight, be with us again.